take a step back. Cause it's a step back. Steve, real quick.
Yes, it is.
You made weight? How does it feel, man?
Oh, I feel good, man. I feel good to get some fluids in my system. Now it's just all about getting my mind ready for tomorrow.
Yeah.
You know? People are like, are you focused? I'm like, man, I've been focused since day one of training camp. They told me that I'm fighting. Like, so that's all right here, but now it's time to work. Have fun.
Facing an opponent that's undefeated, what do you expect from him? What do you know from him?
I expect for him to come and try to keep his own, you know? I mean, 5-0, 5 knockouts, he coming. But I'm coming too.
Yeah.
You know, I'm not a punching bag. I'm not going to be in there and be like, hey, I'm an opponent. I'm in there to work. You know, I'm on an elite level. Like, I feel like I'm elite. You know what I mean? I feel like he's average. You know, I've been on a big stage. I've been international and fought the best in the world. I've been there.
You got Bomack, you got Red, you got Terrence Crawford on your team. That's one good team, man, to go into a fight.
Definitely. Don't forget my main coach, Bashir Abdullah. That's my head coach. So I got him too. He's a four-time Olympic coach. He's seen it all. So get like everything they've been working on in training camp from him, and been working on it all camp. And I had a great camp. I had a great camp. One of the best camps I've had in amateurs or pro.
This Saturday, Manny Pacquiao versus Jesse Vargas. How do you see it playing out?
I see Pacquiao coming. He coming out fast, but I feel like later in the rounds, Vargas is going to start touching with that power. And I feel like Vargas is going to win.
Yeah, by decision or knockout, whatever.
I got him by decision.
Yeah.
I don't think he's going to knock out Pacquiao. Pacquiao, he can be knocked out, but that was by an opponent that fought him 3 times. You know, but Vargas is going to come with some heat. He's going to touch Pacquiao a few times.
Tell the fans where to follow you.
You can follow me on Instagram, Steven Nelson Boxing. Twitter, MyDreams88. Again, MyDreams88 on Twitter. Facebook, King Steven Nelson.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.